aqui.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Social media can be complicated. Here's some things to think about to help you post smart. Flowcab, let's go.
I might show you where I'm going, but I think before I'm posting, all my pictures have been chosen. I just post whatever. I might show you where I'm going, but I think before I'm posting, all my pictures have been chosen.
So many sites to post pics and post comments and make your friends say holy smokes like Robin. Your posts live forever, that's a long time. So don't overshare when you go online. Yeah, your digital footprint will stick with ya. So stop and think before you post that picture or message. Flowcab, let's go. The top 10 things to think about before you post.
Number one,
ask yourself, would you say it in real life? If the answer's no, don't post it online. And if you wouldn't want it said about you, don't post it about someone else. That's the golden rule.
Number two,
are your posts vain and narcissistic about your perfect life, all designed to elicit jealousy and envy in the people who read it? If so, don't post that brag, delete it.
Number three,
that's TMI, folks.
I have a rash.
Well, I didn't want to know.
Number four,
are you posting every detail of your life? Who in their right mind is gonna find that nice? Woke up, hashtag bagel, hashtag shower, and 20 more posts in the next half hour. Think about the reader when you're sharing. Edit your posting, your friends will keep caring.
Number five,
a bit like four, here's what else. Keep your relationship details to yourself. You don't need to post every hug and sunset. That might make your single friends feel upset. A moment still has meaning if you don't post it. Know this. Now let me get back and focus.
Number six,
the cryptic cliffhanger, man, like,
dude, no one understands.
It's a little desperate, begging for attention. Just be up front off the bat with what you mentioned.
Number seven,
are your posts all complaining? You really need pity just because it's raining.
Number eight,
curate your photos like a museum. Don't post picture wouldn't want your grandma seeing. Goes double for anything risky or risque that could affect your future in a big way. And that's doubly, doubly true if it's a photo of a friend and not just you.
Number nine,
check your privacy settings. I mean it, want creeps of future employers to read it? You really want your Insta face tweets like concrete? I mean all over the streets.
Number 10,
post smart, okay, and spread love, that's the Brooklyn way.
I might show you where I'm going, but I think before I'm posting, all my pictures have been chosen, not just posting whatever. I might show you where I'm